So this is our revisionist retelling of the Ballad of John Henry, puts the racist corporate greed right back front and center where it belongs. John Henry was a little child of four, sitting on his loving daddy's knee. Well, he picked up a hammer and tossed it to the floor. He said, "This here hammer should have set me free, Lord, Lord, but them businessmen gonna be the death of me." Well, John said, "The captain, you wanted to be whole, 'cause you're fast and fit and strong, but then a bull. Well, I'll give you 10 cents more, 'cause you do the work of four. Well, it's boys like you that keep my pockets full, Lord, Lord, and my pockets overflowing, it's so full. But John, there's a man with a steam drill in town, and he doesn't need to eat or drink or rest. Well, before they're gone investing it, the company wants me testing it by racing it against my very best. Lord, Lord, John, I do believe you are my very best." It's too bad these other drivers ain't half as strong. None of them have got the skills to join my brand new crew of drills. They're gonna have to pack their bags, move along. Lord, Lord, it'll just be John and the drills from now on. Well, his back was as wide as a railroad track. Each bump was like a cross-cut tie. But his heart was a heart like any man's heart. You break any man's heart and they die, Lord, Lord. You break any poor man's heart. That hammer down by his side. Wouldn't that steam drill kill my man? Said his good woman Polly Ann. Some greedy sons of bitches took my husband from my side. Where the greed's the only reason that he died. Led better said it. James Baldwin, Audre Lorde, Angela Davis, Mavis Staples said it. I sure won't forget it. I sure won't forget it. I'm gonna swing this hammer, swing this little bando hammer. I'm gonna swing this little hardwood steel string, baby sledgehammer.